everyone, and welcome. This is Jane from janeliberated.com. I am here once again to add value to your life by helping you overcome fear, shame, resentment, and you will never get stuck again in life. How to know that you are a confident person? Confidence is that inbuilt character in you that when it is activated, it brings out more of you. Are you scared to express yourself? Are you worried that when you speak, people will not listen to you? Are you afraid that you cannot speak good English? Are you scared of people giving you negative feedbacks? But here are the things you must start doing today. Build your confidence. Activate that inner button in you. Begin to generate it, and it will bring out the boldness in you. You will begin to see that you have the energy to walk into the room. Even when you don't speak, your energy speaks out for you. That is called boldness. Boldness is when you are bold to go after your dream. You know what you are born to do. You know what to do to achieve your dreams. That is called confidence. That is called boldness. It will encourage you to do more. It will set you out for determination in life. You never want to lose anything to anyone. You don't even care whether you get a positive, negative feedback. In as much as the world will definitely give you negative feedback, but sometimes negative feedbacks will also help you to stand on your confidence and to be able to speak from the place of boldness. In the Bible, when Jesus was crucified, he promised the disciples that I will come or leave you with the Holy Spirit. And when Jesus ascended into the heaven, when the disciples received the Holy Spirit, they were bold, they were speaking, they were preaching the gospel, they were speaking in a different language. That means the Holy Spirit came to activate their inner man, which they never knew they had. What is that thing in you today that is pressing you down? Who has spoken to you in a negative tone that has made you to derive hatred to what you do? Who on earth have tried to discourage you from your goal? Who on earth is jealous of you? Here and now is the moment for you to begin to work on that confidence in you. Activate that button today, and you will realize that those that attack you and try to bring you down or make you lose your self-esteem does that because they know the potentials you have. It's just that you yourself have not taken the time to activate it so that you begin to enjoy the freedom and liberty in which you are born to live. Never you allow people discourage you from your dream, and equally, never you allow yourself to be distracted of what you see on social media. Just be you, and you will work perfectly well and get a better result for just being you. Why? Because you have activated that button and you are now confident and bold to follow your dream irrespective of what people say or do to you. I hope I have succeeded in adding just another value to your life today. Please, if you are new to my YouTube channel, do subscribe, like, and share this video with your friends. Take time to check the links in the description box. It will take you to my website where I blog every single day, to my Facebook group called The Women of Destiny. It is private. We come together every Sunday at 6:45 p.m. Amsterdam time to help and motivate one another. And I am super excited to announce to you that my freedom guide is out. It is free to download. It will help you gain your freedom, get your freedom, get your liberty, so that you will be able to see the opportunities in front of you. I hope I have succeeded in adding just another value to your life today. But remember, I am your sister in Christ. Love you all. Bye for now. Hello everyone, this is Jane from janeliberated.com. The Freedom Guide is out now, teaching you how to get out of fear, shame, resentment, and you will definitely never get stuck again in life. Check it out now.